Fans, on Wednesday, November 30th, our community suffered a great loss when one of our brave local police officers was tragically killed in action. Protecting his partner and innocent women and children, Officer Reginald Gutierrez died doing what he had dedicated his life for over 17 years, being a model police officer day in and day out. He was a father of three, grandfather to one, and was engaged to be married. We ask now that we take a moment of silence to reflect on the loss of this great man and brave first responder. Thank you. Fans, at this time, we ask you to please rise. Remove your hats and join us in honoring America with the singing of our national anthem. Performed tonight by talented vocalist Shelby Purcell.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to downtown Kent, Washington for tonight's MASL matchup between the Ontario Fury and the hometown Tacoma Stars. Tonight, a little bit of extra special mustard on this game as the Seattle Sounders just wrapped up their first ever MLS Cup title, defeating the Toronto FC club in penalty kicks. That is why we are coming to you a little bit late tonight from the Showair Center, as the game was originally scheduled to kick at 6, and right now we had pushed it to 7:30, and due to the game, it is right now 8:17, and we're going to start here in about a minute. All the pregame festivities have been taken care of, and we're going to be underway here in just a minute. The Tacoma Stars come into this game sitting second place in the Pacific Division right now, with a 4-3 record, coming off a 2-2 road trip. They won their first two games over Dallas and St. Louis and then fell in their last two matchups, one at San Diego and one last Sunday at Atletico Baja. And that game result was 9-4. The last time the Stars were at home, they faced this very Ontario Fury team, and they came from behind to win 8-5, outscoring the Fury 6-2 after halftime. As I said, they stand in second place right now, 4-3, one game behind San Diego. San Diego will be in town next week. A 3:00 start on Sunday. The Seahawks are at it, or they play on Thursday, so no conflicts there. So hope to see you make it out here for the Stars game against the division leading San Diego Sockers next Sunday. And we here in the Stars family would also like to welcome back an old new face, Ty Hall, back in the mix with the Stars as they acquired him 2 weeks ago from the Harrisburg Heat. And it's great to see Ty. He's a scratch tonight, still dealing with a couple injuries, but we look to see him here in the future. Your starting lineups tonight for the Ontario Fury: goalkeeper Joey Capinos, Tiago Goncalves, Alex Caceres, Taguinho, Andy Reyes, and Leonardo de Oliveira make the start for the Fury. And for the Stars tonight, Danny Waltman starts in goal. He's joined by Chase Hansen, Corey Keats, Mike Ramos, Joey Jurtsen, and Dan Antoniak. And we are underway here live from the Showare Center. Ontario takes the first hold of the action, and they are getting things started. Capinos with a kick into De Oliveira. Off the boards in. The ball is corralled by Waltman, and he looks for an outlet. Waltman with a .694 save percentage this year. That is good for sixth in the MASL. Got roughed up a bit last weekend in Baja, but looking to rebound here. Plays very well at home. He's only given up 9 goals in 2 games, so 4.5 goals per game. That's not bad here at home. And the Stars will have 5 straight home games coming up here, stretching into January. So Megson with the ball loses it. And nothing doing there for number 11, Alex Caceres, as he just kicks it back into the Sounders' defensive zone. Troy Peterson with the ball. Over to Waltman. Also like to introduce to everybody Nick Cashmere. He came here from Bellingham United in the WISL last year. And the Stars signed him in the offseason, making his first game action here at home. So welcome to the team, Nick Cashmere. He's going to be number 13 on the screen for you. And Waltman now with Corey Keats. Stars just playing keep away in their own zone here. Israel Cisse trying to make some pressure, but Jensen and Waltman and Keats just playing keep away right now. Waltman fires it downfield, but kicks it into the stands. And that will be a free kick coming up for the Fury. Once again, if you're just joining us, the game did get started late due to the MLS Cup. The Seattle Sounders, the other local team here playing in the MLS, they won their first ever league title this evening. We couldn't be any happier for them, as there are a lot of local ties to the Stars and the Sounders, and they interact well together. Lots of U23 Sounders players on this roster, former players on the roster. Jamel Cox looking to make something go off the boards, and Joey Capinos there to pick it up. Long out that pass. That's to Tino Nunez. Broken up by Chase Hansen. Hansen over to McNeely. Couple missing faces for Ontario from the last game. No Jinho Kim. He scored a goal back last month when these teams met. And no Mauricio Salas, who's arguably the best player on this roster. 6'2", a big guy. He had a pretty good game also against the Stars, but he didn't make the trip either. So a little bit of a depleted lineup tonight for the Fury. 11:40 to go here in the first quarter. Still no score, no shots on goal either. Just feeling each other out right now. That's Chico Cordero with the ball. Foul called on Megson as he got behind Nunez. Actually, that's Chico. No, that's Alex Caceres, excuse me. He was fouled by Megson. So Caceres kicks the ball to Capinos. Capinos with a long pass to number 9, Leonardo de Oliveira. Has a hard time handling it, but gets it back. In the corner, off the boards, nobody there. Cisse chases it down, wins it back. Curls around to the mid-circle. Plays it to Oliveira, who subs off. plays it back to Jamie Capinos. Capinos over to Andy Reyes, back to Capinos, and now into the corner. Laid off for Cisse, the shot blocked by Megson. That's Nick Pereira, who's unable to get anything going there. And now Ramos with the pass to Megson. Megson couldn't handle it, has to play it back. Ends up finding Keats on the outlet, but he is double-teamed quickly and passes the ball back to Troy Peterson, who looked downfield but ended up passing it to Derek Johnson. And now Waltman has it, inching his way up. Jamel Cox over to Johnson off the boards. He can't control it. Played back to the middle to Cox. Cox with a shot blocked. Blocked by Pereira. And the Stars trying to keep it in, and they are able to do so in the near corner. Controlled by Johnson here near the top of the yellow circle. Taken away from him by Mare. No, that's Pereira, excuse me. Passes over to Corey Mare, back to Capinos, and finds his brother, Jamie. Long pass in to number 15, Tino Nunez. He corrals it. Tiguinho with it over to Caceres, to Tiguinho. Tiguinho in the corner. Loses it, gets it back. Caceres now walking the ball back, kicks it to Capinos, and he sets up a couple changes by both teams. Capinos with another long ball in, broken up by Keats. Ramos with the header back to Waltman, no problem there. Waltman looking for the outlet. Brings Ramos back. Now Ramos with the pass into Chase Hansen, or Trevor Jensen, excuse me, off the boards, broken up by Mare. Ramos gets it back to McCluskey here. McCluskey with a long lead pass in. Antoniak holding up play, gets it to Ramos. Ramos circles around with the shot, save. Good save by Capinos. Shot right to him, but it was a hard shot. Now Capinos takes it on himself up the field, but broken up by McNeely, and he finds Antoniak all alone, but the pass didn't get to him in time, and Antoniak forced to play it back. Now Chase Hansen with it at the center circle, finds McNeely on the left side of the field. Cross field to Hansen, now back to Waltman. Corey Keats back on. Long pass into Antoniak, circles. Good defense played by Jamie Capinos, and the ball blocked the shot. And now a pass in, and a score. Wow, one-timer by Leonardo de Oliveira. Assisted by number 15, Tino Nunez. And Ontario strikes first. score of the game. And the Stars find themselves behind the eight ball here, 1-0, with 7:53 to go in the first period. Stars kick off. Ramos with the ball, loses it. Goes all the way to Kapinos, and now Ontario with the ball. Number 23, Israel Cisse, plays it back to Kapinos. Over to number 4, Thiago Goncalves. Kapinos with a long pass in. Broken up. The pass was to Pereira. It was broken up by McNeely. And McNeely with a long pass into Mike Ramos. Off the boards. Ramos gets there first. Turns, finds the pass in, and it's blocked. Oh, what a great try. Trevor Jensen with the shot. Looked like it was blocked by Jamie Kapinos. Ontario clears the ball up, and Tacoma takes over. Jamail Cox with a little bit of pressure by number 10, Taguinho, and it forces a bad pass. Pereira steals it, but nothing doing. A good job of recovery by Jamail Cox. A shot blocked by Corey Keats. Another shot blocked. Pereira's there. Excuse me, Taguinho is there off of the block, and he gets the goal. Ontario with their second goal in the last 2 minutes. Now up 2-0 over the Tacoma Stars. Taguinho with the goal off of the block. Taguinho, the Brazilian, a defender, but plays very well offensively as well, in the right place at the right time, and gets the easy goal. And Tacoma is up 2-0. Or, excuse me, Ontario's up 2-0. Ontario with the ball again. Cisse with it. Pass in to Nunez. Nunez in the corner, guarded by Keats. Kicks it back. Pressure there by Nick Kazmir, making his first effort of the game. A little bit of rough play there, but play on. Ball in from Kapinos. Reyes drops it off for number 4, Thiago Goncalves, who shoots it over the net. And Tacoma once again just kicks it into the Ontario side of the field. Held in by Kapinos, and now the ball in for Nunez. Harmlessly goes off the boards. Waltman clears it, but only to Kapinos, and he's going to get a three-line pass. That's going to be the call on Waltman. And Ontario with a restart in the Tacoma end of the field.
Three-line violation on the Tacoma score.
Little confusion there. Pass save. Nunez with a shot saved by Waltman off the feet. Another shot by Reyes, or Nunez, off the top of the boards. Lots and lots of pressure by Ontario right now. Keats saves it, but only as far as Reyes, and he gets another shot, but unable to get anything. And the referee stopped play for some reason. And it looks like Corey Keats is hurt, and that's why. It looks like he got a blow to the head. And that is an automatic stoppage now. To their credit, an automatic stoppage. And Keats will come off. A free substitution granted. And Evan McNeely will come in. Two to nothing is the score. Ontario on top. 5:10 to go in the first quarter. Tacoma starting out slow. They've been starting out slow lately. but able to recover for the most part, especially at home where they are 2-0. And right now they are on the loose. McNeely, the layoff from Cox, unable to get the ball. It was tackled away. Foul there by Leonardo de Oliveira, and Tacoma with the restart here in Ontario's side of the pitch. Evan McNeely with the shot into Antoniak. Antoniak keeps it over to Ramos. Ramos in the corner, double teamed. Wins the ball back and then loses it again, and he's still trying to keep it. Cleared it only to McNeely, and now over to Chase Hansen, back to McNeely. Waltman with it now in the defensive side of the field for the Stars. Plays it into Antoniak, long. Antoniak able to corral it over to Derek Johnson. Johnson to McNeely. McNeely to Hansen. Inlet pass blocked, but only as far as Tagueño, who can't clear it. McNeely with it again, plays it over to Johnson. Johnson now in the corner. And a foul, no, a handball is going to be called. And Tacoma with the restart in the corner on the yellow line.
Last foul is on Ontario's number 10, Tagueño Diaz.
McNeely with the start, off the wall, into Antoniak, who shoots it and scores. Another Tacoma Stars goal off the restart. McNeely played it right off the wall into Dan Antoniak. Wallace Scora, Tacoma Stars with their first goal of the night, and they've cut the lead to 2-1. Tacoma really needed that goal. They didn't want to fall behind by three. And with 4 minutes to go, they have cut the lead in half. It is 2-1 Ontario. Another restart goal by the Stars, which they are so good at this year. Good to see Corey Keats back in the game as well. He's playing defense there. Wins the ball back to Ramos. Long pass downfield to Megson. Broken up by Corey Marais. And we've got a handball here against Israel Cisse. I think everybody saw that and made enough noise that the officials had to call that one. So Tacoma with the restart. Waltman now over to Keats. Long pass into Megson, headed back. Dangerous header. Campinos corrals it. Now he gets the ball to Nick Pereira. Pereira holding up against the double team. Passes it across the field. Doesn't find anybody except for Jamail Cox, who's quickly double teamed, and the ball's won back by Tagueño, who finds Pereira. And now a break by Leonardo de Oliveira with one man back. And he loses control of the ball in the corner. That was Joey Jurtson with the defense. Now Pereira looking for something. He finds Oliveira, but couldn't get the pass over to Tagueño, and it's intercepted by the Stars. Waltman now with it, splits the defense, gets it over to Troy Peterson. Peterson takes his time up the field. Nobody on him. Nick Kazmir now with the ball. The pass over to McCluskey. McCluskey bodied off the ball, but he wins it back. No foul called. Kazmir now with the ball, with the pass over to Johnson. Johnson with the shot, and it's blocked. And Troy Peterson was wide open on the far side of the post. He wanted that pass from Johnson, but Johnson didn't see him. Ontario now with the ball. That was Caceres back to Campinos, who floats it long into the arms of Waltman. Nothing doing there. Waltman now plays it out to Mark Lee. Lee over to Johnson, back to Lee. Lee finds it, kicks it off the boards to Ramos. Ramos with the ball now in the corner, looking for something. tries to take on the double team, loses. Ontario with it. Now Leonardo de Oliveira with the ball. Pressured by Johnson, but there he gets the ball to Jamie Capinos. Now Caceres over to Capinos. Now Capinos taking the ball all the way across the midfield stripe. Nobody pressuring him. Capinos now, look, he's going to take a shot. And he does, and it's blocked by Waltman. Waltman had a shot at the goalie goal, but did not opt to throw it. Capinos way off his line. But he did take the shot, but an easy save by Waltman. Now Tacoma with the ball. 40 seconds to go here in the first quarter. Trevor Jensen looking for something, but all he can find is Ontario Fury players in the way, and Tacoma's forced to play it back in their own zone. So now Waltman looking forward. Gets it to Chase Hansen. Waltman now with the ball again. Gets the ball in to Megson. Megson pressured on the backside there by number four, Thiago Goncalves, and it forces the errant ball out of play. And it's going to be a restart now for the Fury. Alex Caceres is going to take it at the yellow line here on the far side. Kicks it in. There's Pereira with the turn. Unable to control the ball. And now a quick outlet. 11 seconds to go. Hansen with the ball. Finds a streaking Corey Keats. Ball played in off the wall. Broken up by the Fury. 1 second left, the ball goes out of play, and they are going to whistle it dead. Much longer after that, so we'll see if the Stars can't come back and win this one like they did a month ago. Four shots for each team. Three shots on goal for the Fury, two on goal for Tacoma. Three blocks for Tacoma, one by Keats, one by Kashmir, one by Jertsen. One block by the Fury, and that was by Israel Cisse. Goals were scored by Tiguinho and by Leonardo de Oliveira. And for the Stars, it was Dan Antoniuk, assisted by Evan McNeely. And we are back underway here in the second quarter. Stars now with the ball. Antoniuk with his back to the goal, as it usually is. This his specialty. Ramos bodying body off the ball. That was Andy Reyes who took the brunt of that shoulder. Stars controlling the ball here now. Jamail Cox fine knifing his way into the defense. Peterson tried to get it into Antoniuk, but loses control of the ball, and now Ontario has it. That's Corey Mare now over to Nick Pereira. And he has taken, the ball is taken away from him, but he is a strong player, and he keeps it, but only until Joey Jertsen gets a handle on it. And then Jamie Capinos winds up with it over to Cisse, back to Corey Mare. Shoots it over to Joey Capinos here in on the far side. Long pass in. Tino Nunez with the pass across. Blocked. That was a weird sequence here. The ball kind of took a very weird bounce, but Waltman able to handle it. Gets the ball. Johnson into the corner. Tries to shoot it over to Megson, but too high, and that one goes off the net, and a restart coming up for the Fury. 2-1 Fury. 13:28 to go here in the first half. Restart now by Joey Capinos. Leaves it over for Andy Reyes. Reyes now. Long pass over to Oliveira. Double teamed by Johnson and Keats, but able to find his man in the corner. Stars playing very good pressure defense here, not allowing anybody to make any headway. Oliveira just bodied up by two guys. But Oliveira with a shot, and it is saved by Waltman. Great save by Danny Waltman. We've been so spoiled lately with him. This bad clearance attempt. Shot by Caceres into the stomach of his own man, and now a bicycle kick attempt that went nowhere but the gloves of Danny Waltman. And Waltman single-handedly keeping the Stars in this ball game right now. But another poor clearance by the Stars forces the ball in, and Waltman forced to make a save over the glass. Chico Cordero kind of shielded him off a little bit, and he was able to knock it over the glass. Restart in the corner now for the Fury. Oh, and miscommunication there as the Stars dodged a bullet as the pass went to nobody. That was Thiago Goncalves. Another save by Waltman. The Stars are having a heck of a time clearing their own zone and unable to do it. Another shot attempt. And now Thiago with the steal. And he gets his second goal of the game. Poor, poor clearances by the Tacoma Stars. And Tiguinho with the goal. And that puts Ontario up 3-1. Tiguinho Diaz. And he is owning the Stars right now. 12:17 to go here in the second quarter. It is 3-1 Ontario. So Antoniuk now with the restart from the center circle. Hansen with the ball. Back to Waltman. Waltman now into the corner to Dan Antoniuk. Posting up. Controls it, looking for somebody. Finds Jertsen, but he's taken off the ball by Pereira, but he takes it right back. Chase Hansen now forced backwards to McNeely. McNeely over to Waltman now. Plenty of space for Waltman, but opts to pass to Jurtson. Jurtson now circling back to the midfield. Finds Antoniak. Antoniak with the layoff to McNeely. Kicks it over to Hansen. Acres of space for Hansen. Takes the shot high into the netting. And a restart coming up for the Fury. 3-1 Fury, 11:37 to go here in the first half. It's been all Fury here in the second quarter as Tacoma's just having a difficult time with the offensive onslaught that Ontario's got. But we've got a 3-on-2 break now. Pass over to Ramos. Ramos with shot blocked. Beautiful block by Corey Marais. Saved what could have been a golden opportunity to get back in this game. Now Ramos bodied off the ball, but he's called for the foul. Juan Carlos Gonzalez with the steal, and Ramos called for the foul. So now Jamie Capinos restarts it to his brother and now gets it back. Waltman with the save high up off the glass on the long lead pass. Outlet to Cox. Cox back to McNeely. McNeely over to Waltman. Waltman to Cox. Cox loses it. Good high pressure by the Fury right now. They're not letting the Stars get any passes strung together. Megson, though, with the steal. Tried to get it to Johnson, but it's stolen by Reyes with the pass over to number 17, Chico Cordero. And Chico Cordero puts it home right past Danny Waltman. That's actually Goncalves with the assist. And a beautiful goal by Chico Cordero, and it is 4-1 Ontario. And the Stars looking helpless here at home early. It is not looking good, and it with 10:40 to go in the second quarter, it's 4-1. Long pass in to Antoniak now. Broken up. Once again, stolen back by the Fury. And on the break, Juan Carlos Gonzalez, but it's stolen by Mark Lee. Corey Keats trying to clear it. Nobody there now. 3-on-1 for Ontario. The ball is shot and saved by Waltman. And Tacoma, they're going to need to take a timeout and regroup here because they don't have any fluid motions with their defense right now. McCluskey now with the ball. Over to Keats. Keats with the shot blocked. Pereira now with the ball, but bodied off the ball by Chase Hansen. McCluskey passed it back to Keats, but a foul called against Nick Pereira. Foul ends up going against Tiguinho. Keats with the shot in high and off the wall, controlled by Hansen. Hansen over to McNeely now. McCluskey now bodying it up into Hansen. He shoots it off the post and goes sideways every time it should go in, and this time it doesn't. Unlucky break by the Stars. Chase Hansen once again with the ball off the boards into McCluskey. McCluskey turns, kicks it back to Hansen. Hansen finds McNeely. The left-footed shot high into the net. 9:04 to go here in the second quarter. 4-1 Ontario. Everything going Ontario's way. Now Leonardo de Oliveira taking off the ball. Another bad clearance, and Ontario gets the ball back. Thiago Goncalves in the defensive role passes it to the Stars, but too far from Ramos to catch it, and Ontario gets it back. Capinos now with the ball. Kicks it out of bounds. And a restart coming up for the Stars. Stars restarting. Now Derek Johnson with the ball. Back to Waltman. Antoniak now just gets manhandled every time he gets the ball. The shot off the high, off the glass. The shot by Troy Peterson. Very close. Ramos now with the shot. Deflected. Headed. Saved. And rebound is scored by Antoniak. And Dan Antoniak with his second goal of the night. And the Stars cut the lead from 4-1 to 4-2. A great save by Capinos off the header. Bounced off the glass back to Antoniak. And he scores his second goal of the night. And we are going to take a timeout here on the field. And we'll be right back with you here on Tacoma Stars Soccer. Welcome back to the Showwear Center here in beautiful downtown Kent, Washington. Tacoma with a score there right before the break. Dan Antoniak, his second goal of the evening, brings it back to a two-goal game. And the Stars needed that one desperately. They've had a really tough go of it here in the second quarter, but Dan Antoniak with a couple good headers, a great save by Capinos, but unable to clear it, and Antoniak fired it home for the goal. Once again, we are coming to you late because of the MLS Cup Championship, which was won by the Seattle Sounders. Congratulations to them. And now Tacoma on the break. Jamail Cox in the corner, plays it off the boards. Unable to get it as Capinos bounced off his own man, but able to clear it. And now the crossfield pass over to Trevor Jensen. And he is tackled hard by number 14, Andy Reyes. I don't know if they called a foul. Looks like they might have called it off the netting. And they're going to give a restart to... Well, they're going to give the restart to the Stars. So... Antoniak with the start, kicks it over to Cox. Usually they call a timeout in that situation, not this time. Cox's shot was blocked, but recovered by the Stars. Back to Waltman. Now Chase Hansen with the ball. Over to Keats. Keats to Waltman. Now Waltman looking for Antoniak long, and he got the ball, was played very well by number 9. That is Leonardo de Oliveira, who stepped in front of the pass to Antoniak and is able to break out, but the Stars back on defense. Waltman now another long pass into Antoniuk. This time Antoniuk gets it. Jamie Capinos with the pressure, but it's 3-on-1. A leave behind by Antoniuk. Leaves it for Chase Hansen. Over to Jurtsen. Jurtsen trying to find some space. Goes left. Finds Cox. Cox plays it back to Peterson, who finds Alex Megson in the corner. Over to Jurtsen. Over to Cox, and he kicks it high off the corner. He had Capinos beaten but couldn't get it into the net. Ontario dodging a bullet there, but Tacoma still with the pressure. Cox outside the yellow line, back to Peterson. Peterson back over to Cox. Cox to Jurtsen. Peterson over to Megson in the corner. Peterson now over to McNeely and now over to Jurtsen. Great run of pressure and possession by the Stars. That's Megson in the corner. Looked to be fouled. No foul called, and now finally the foul is called. Foul against Alex Caceres in the corner on Alex Megson. 5:28 to go here in the second quarter. 4-2, Fury over the Stars. Left off for Jurtsen. The ball was deflected, and it finds Evan McNeely, who tapped it in. I don't know who they're going to give that one to. I think they'll give it to McNeely, but boy, what a great job off the restart once again for the Stars. And Evan McNeely is going to get the goal, and the Stars have pulled it back to within one. 5:25 to go here in the second quarter. And it is 4-3. And Evan McNeely just wide open. Nobody marking him on the near post. The deflection came right to him, and he had nothing better to do but put it into the back of the net. 4-3 now. The Stars pulled it back to within one. Waltman now with the save. The Stars looking to break. The ball held up on the boards. Kashmir trying to get to it, can't. And now Pereira leading the break for the Fury. Over to Tiguinho.
Watch out.
And the ball cleared off the side of the foot by Corey Mare, and the Stars get a restart back in their corner. No Joseph the Jet Kyrell tonight. And once again, Ty Hall back with the team, but he also nursing an injury. He did not make the roster for tonight either, but we hope to see him soon. Mike Ramos now with the ball. Jamie Capinos trying to stay with him. The shot blocked by Mare. Remember last year when Mike Ramos made a move very similar to that and scored it on the far post to put the Sounder or the Stars in the playoffs. This time Mare ready for that same move. Ramos with the shot over to Peterson, or Keats, excuse me. Keats with the shot blocked up off the glass by Capinos. Chase Hansen with it now over to Derek Johnson, back to Hansen. Broken up by Juan Carlos Gonzalez. Tried to clear it out, but nothing doing. Corey Keats with the intercept. And Mike Ramos saves it. McNeely now on over to Johnson. Kicks it into Antoniuk in the corner. The only person there, though, was Juan Carlos Gonzalez. The header now by McNeely. Wins it clean. Over to Johnson. Feeds Juice Cox. Can't find the target tonight as he had a one-timer that went wide. And now Ontario having trouble clearing the zone as McNeely intercepts that ball and gets it back to Trevor Jensen. Back to McNeely, now over to Juice Cox. Cox off the boards into Jensen. Jensen turns on Mare and gets driven into the ground, and no foul called. And Capinos picks it up. 3:10 to go here in the first half. 4-3 Ontario. Handball now in the corner against McNeely. Andy Reyes tried to win that ball. McNeely hit it down with his hand, Thierry Henry style, and could not get that one past the eyes of the official. The foul called. Tacoma Stars Satellites in full voice again tonight. Fresh off the MLS Cup win by the Sounders today. They made their way back. And welcome back to the Show Where Center here in beautiful downtown Kent, Washington, home of the Tacoma Stars, who find themselves down 4-3 with 3:02 to go here in the first half to the Ontario Fury. Ontario jumped out to a 4-1 lead, but the Stars have answered right back with two goals. The restart, nothing doing there. And now Mark Lee tripped up on the play by number 14, Andy Reyes. And Tacoma will get the restart. Nick Cashmere now at the center circle with the ball back to Waltman. Waltman over to Mighty Mark Lee. No pressure on Waltman. He's looking for the right pass. Finds Cashmere again. Cashmere with the header in the corner over to Megson, but it gets past him and rolls all the way to Capinas. Tiago Goncalves with the ball now. Over to Caceres, back to Capinos. Pressure by Megson. Able to clear it is Capinos. Now Caceres back with the ball. Long pass in and nothing doing there. Broken up by the Stars. Megson tried to clear it, but gets only as far as Caceres. And he is bodied off the ball. No foul called. But no, a late whistle called. A late whistle as Alex Caceres looked to get bodied off the ball cleanly, but the foul is going to be called against Nick Cashmere right outside the penalty area.
Fouls on Stars number 13.
Nick so Cashmere. Penalty shot now coming up for Ontario. Caceres over to number 4, Tiago Goncalves, who fires a rocket that hits the inside of the post and bounces right back out. That's the second time we've seen that tonight. And Capinos just shot the ball right into the penalty box. But just a restart given. Keats now over to Waltman. Waltman into McCluskey. McCluskey back to the goal. Triple teamed. Makes the turn. Kicks it back to Ramos. Ramos now turning over to Keats. Keats to Hansen. Hansen to Ramos. Good pressure by Ontario. Hansen over to McNeely, who shoots it into the corner to McCluskey. McCluskey pressured on the ball by Caceres. Caceres with good defense there on McCluskey. Forces the ball outside. Minute 15 to go here in the half. Hansen layup to Ramos. The shot low and dug out of there by Capinos. with the save. And Campinos now looking to make a break. But the ball stolen by the Stars, and McCluskey now with his head up. But a line change going on by the Stars. Nothing doing, and they play the ball back to Waltman. 50 seconds to go in the second quarter. 4-3 Ontario. And Waltman now, the long pass in to Antoniuk, but it's grabbed out of midair by Campinos. And he now with the long pass to his brother, Jamie. Jamie now in the corner, bodied up by Derek Johnson. Shot off the glass. Mishandled by Waltman, but able to be cleared by Tacoma. Now Tacoma looking to do something before the end of the half. But good transition defense there by Ontario. Long pass in, broken up, but now stolen by Cox. Cox over with the turn and the shot and the score! Jamail Cox ties this one up with 9.9 seconds to go in the first half. He's missed a couple shots today, but not this time. Made a couple moves. You can see back to the goal with the turn. And then uses Antoniuk as the shield and goes across his body into the lower corner. Tacoma Stars with the goal. And this game is tied 4-4 with 9.9 seconds to go here in the first half. Ball cleared out by Tacoma. And time is going to run out. So here we are at halftime. Tacoma scored the last three goals. Ontario in third. And we are all knotted up here at four after three goals to end the period by the Stars. Tied this thing back up. Shots on goal. 9 for the Stars, 7 for the Fury. Total shots. Well, the numbers are a little off, I think, from what I was given at halftime. But regardless, goals, 2 by Antoniuk, 1 by Cox, 1 by McNeely for the Stars and for the Fury. Tiguinho with 2, Leonardo de Oliveira with 1, and Chico Cordero with the 4th for the Fury. So back to the action now. Hansen with the pass over the wide open net. Ramos scores, and Tacoma takes the lead. 33 seconds into the second half, Joey Capinos off his line. Chase Hansen faked the shot, passed over to a wide open Mike Ramos, who roofs it into the top of the net. And Mike Ramos once again with the goal that puts Tacoma on top, and they are all the way back, leading 5-4 now over the Ontario Fury. Mike Ramos, what an outstanding player he has become for the Stars. Whoa. Derek Johnson tried to head it back to Waltman, went high off the glass, but corralled by Waltman. Now a long lead pass out to Megson, controls it in the corner, passes back to Johnson, but too far, and Johnson loses it. But now it's a 1-on-4 for the Fury. But somehow Reyes able to dribble away from 3 of the guys, but not the 4th, and Tacoma retains possession. Waltman now over to McNeely. High pressure put on by Ontario. Waltman with a lot of pressure put on him. And now we have a foul, a blue card issued to Nick Cashmere, his first game as a Star. And he barreled into Jamie Capinos on the far side, and Tacoma is going to be behind the eight ball as we now have a power play opportunity for the Fury. 2 minutes for rough boarding against Nick Cashmere, and Ontario will be on the power play.
Minutes, 41 seconds remaining in the third period. Blue card to the Stars, number 13, Nick Cashmere. Fouls for boarding. I would recommend 2 minute power play to the Ontario Fury.
Pereira now with the ball over to Caceres, back to Pereira. Tacoma tried to steal it away, but Ontario got it back, and the shot by Leonardo de Oliveira, his second goal of the game on the giveaway, deep in their own territory by the Stars. A bad, bad giveaway, and Oliveira just turns around and shoots it home. So the penalty proves costly against Cashmere. And the power play goal ties things back up at 5. 13:22 to go here in the third quarter. And the Stars are going to look to go back on top now. Corey Keats with the ball back to Waltman. Waltman back to Keats over. Finds some space. Dummy by Ramos. McCluskey gets it. Tries to get it back to Ramos. He does. The shot blocked by Ramos. It looked to be going wide anyway, but blocked nonetheless, all the way back to Waltman on the rebound. And Ramos now controlling. Ramos back to Waltman. That block there was by Chico Cordero, a goal scorer tonight. Tacoma slowing things down a little bit. Waltman now holding up play. Gets the ball to Keats. Keats tries to find McCluskey and does. McCluskey gets past his man with a breakaway. The shot by block, the save, excuse me, by Capinos. And cleared out by the Fury. McCluskey able to get away from his man and a wide open shot. Now Ontario caught in a line change, but a bad pass by Keats is stolen by Gonzalez. Now the shot off the boards, nothing doing. Antonio gets it over to Ramos. Ramos stolen away by Oliveira, who gets it back to Kapinos. Over to his brother, Jamie. Jamie now with the ball in his bright orange shoes. Know exactly where he is at all times on the field. Pass into Leonardo de Oliveira. He misplayed the bounce, and Corey Keats gets it. Turns back away, wins the ball. Mark Lee now wins it back from Kapinos. Keats tries to find Antoniuk and does. And now the Stars have the ball. Trevor Jensen with the ball back to Cox. And Cox plays it back into the corner to Waltman now. Plays it off the wall to himself. McNeely making a run, and he's wide open, and Waltman didn't see him. Instead, gets it over to Cox, who shoots it into the corner to Antoniuk, who wins the ball. Posts up his man. Plays it back to Hansen, whose shot is blocked high up off the glass. They're actually going to say it wasn't blocked, and it was just mishit. And the Fury now with the restart with 11-11 to go here in the second quarter. Kapinos with the ball, played to Pereira, back to Kapinos. And now Cisse with the ball, turns it back inside, left-footed shot. Save by Waltman. Easy save by Waltman. Waltman now over to Jensen. To Kazmir. Kazmir plays it back. Lots of pressure put on the Stars. Looking for a back pass, nothing doing. And now the break is on. Trevor Jensen, or Chase Hansen with the ball. Broken up on the far side. One back by the Stars, but all the way back to Waltman. Megson with the sliding save. And now Jurtsen on it. Jurtsen over to Keats at center field. Blocked by Andy Reyes and out of bounds. Restart for the Stars. Ramiro Cruz Jr., the lead official tonight, doing a good job keeping the game going. Stars with the restart now. Waltman playing the ball with Keats and Kazmir. Kazmir off for Ramos. Ball played to Jurtsen and taken off the ball. Now Pereira with the ball. Weaving his way through traffic, finds a wide open Oliveira. Oliveira with the shot blocked, sliding block by Troy Peterson. And taken by Jurtsen, foul committed by Nick Pereira, and a restart coming up for the Stars. Lots of back and forth action tonight, which is what we like to see. Good crowd tonight here too from the Showare Center. A lot of people showed up early for the viewing party for the MLS Cup, which was won by the Seattle Sounders, so congratulations to them. Hence the late start tonight. And we are now at five apiece, 9:27 to go here in the second half, in the third quarter. Now a shot wide by Derek Johnson. Great volley, just missed the goal. And the Stars win it back and keep the pressure on, but the Fury take back now 3-on-2. Pass to the corner, shot off the mark. Rebound, volley, blocked. That was Caceres, blocked by Johnson. Still not clear. Ontario, though, forced back to the center circle where Jamie Kapinos wins the ball, finds Caceres, and now back to Joey Kapinos. Joey into the corner. Tino Nunez with the layoff to Tiguinho. Tiguinho with the left-footed shot blocked by his own man, Juan Carlos Gonzalez, but still in the Tacoma defensive zone. Waltman now with it, with a long clearance down the field. And a line change by the Stars. Nobody there to receive it. Vince McCluskey the only one there. Capinos with the ball, wide open, taking the ball over the midfield stripe. Nothing doing, a long shot by Mark Lee, but nothing there. And my apologies, this is Canned Heat, not Jethro Tull. My fault. Ball stolen away by Goncalves. Cox gets it back, wins it back through the double team, and now the Stars have the break. And the ball, oh, Vince McCluskey had Trevor Jensen wide open, just mishit it. It would have been all alone on the keeper, but unable to get the pass. And Ontario gets it back. 6:44 to go here in the third quarter. 5-5 is the score. Nick Pereira with the turn, fake shot, and another turn blocked by Jurtsen. That time Chico Cordero with the shot, denied. Another great block by the Stars. They have been blocking everything tonight. Now Pereira in the corner. Turns, looks, finds a wide open Capinos, who takes the shot blocked by Waltman. Looked like that went off his face. Another face save by Waltman. And the ball cleared all the way out to midfield. But Ontario regaining possession. And they've had a lot of the possession here in the second half so far. Now Pereira once again bodied up by Mark Lee. Makes the turn, saved by Waltman on the shot. And Kashmir tried to get to it, but it went out of way. And a restart coming up for the Fury. And we've got a timeout on the field here. 5:39 to go in the third quarter. .39 to go. Restart coming up for the Fury from midfield. And they kick it back to Capinos, and he's going to get things started. Long pass in, broken up by McNeely, or played off the boards. Chests it back to Waltman, and he waits for stuff to take place in front of him. Ramos with the pass over to Hansen. Derek Johnson wide open in the far sideline. Nobody saw him. And the Stars pass it back to McNeely. Now Ramos, cross field pass over to Hansen. Hansen in the corner to Antoniak. Antoniak back to the goal, leaves it off for Derek Johnson. Shot is blocked by Tagino, but kept in. And it looked like Derek Johnson was looking for a pass to somebody on the far post, but nobody was there. And now Capinos dribbles up, leaves it for Cisse. Cisse all alone, shot wide and off the boards, but Cisse somehow gets his own rebound, heads it to himself, but Cox able to win it away from him. Actually, foul called against Cisse, and the Stars will get the restart near midfield. Don't forget, next Sunday at 3:05, another big interdivisional game as the Stars host the San Diego Sockers. 3:05 here from the Showair Center. The Stars lost to the Sockers 2 weeks ago, 5-3 down in San Diego. Now McNeely at the point. Passes over to Cox. Cox back to McNeely. Now Peterson with it. Stars playing keep away, but forced backwards by the high pressure by Ontario. And now Cox and Waltman are playing keep away with each other. Now only one guy in the attacking zone. That's Antoniak. The ball comes into him. Back to the goal. Tried to lay it off for Johnson, but unable to do so. And now a foul called against Antoniak on the far side. Restart coming up for Ontario. Back and forth action here in the third quarter. Only one goal apiece, though. 3:55 to go. Tied up at 5. One goal apiece here in the quarter, of course. Now the ball into Leonardo de Oliveira. Double teamed in the corner by Kazmir and Peterson. Nothing doing for Leonardo. And finally, Kazmir gets away with it, but kept in by Ontario. Good job by Thiago Goncalves to keep it. Antoniak now double teamed. Ball taken away from him by Caceres. Tiguinho with the shot, looking for the hat trick. Not there. Oh, bad giveaway as Antoniak tried to head it back to Waltman, but it was too short and it was stolen by Juan Carlos Gonzalez, and he gets it in the back of the net. The second time tonight, the bad defensive giveaway has cost the Stars a goal. And Juan Carlos Gonzalez with his first goal of the night, and it is 6-5 Ontario.
Ontario's sixth goal, scored by number 5, Juan Carlos Gonzalez. Scored with 3 minutes, 22 seconds.
So Megson with the restart. Gets it to Keats, who goes back to Waltman. Waltman consoling Antoniak. He knows that he made a mistake there. But the Stars are a resilient bunch, and they've found ways every game this year to come back. And they've done it tonight, and there's no reason why they can't continue to do so. Now Ramos with the ball at the top of the circle. Beats the double team, kicks it in to Lee. Lee finds it shot off of Capinos' legs. And finally cleared by the Fury, but only as far as Corey Keats. Now Joey Gjertsen with the ball into Megson. Megson sizes up Jamie Capinos, kicks it off the boards, and it's deflected. It looks like that was deflected by Mark Lee and into the arms of Capinos. Good save by Capinos there. Keeps the score level, and now Ontario on the attack. Tiguinho with the layoff. Oh, a great move there, but blocked by Waltman. Tino Nunez with a great move. He had the ball on a string there. Got the shot off by Waltman, but Waltman was able to make the save. Now Pereira with it. Pereira leaves it off. Goncalves leaves it for Tiguinho. Tiguinho loses it, stolen away by Gjertsen. And now Jamail Cox with the ball with a little bit of space. Cross field pass to Derek Johnson. He gets it, plays it off the boards. Too hard and cleared by the Fury, but only as far as McNeely. But now Ontario gets it back, and now Tiguinho with it, but just out of his reach, and Waltman comes out to make the save. Now McCluskey with some space at center field. 4-on-2. Laid off, but stolen by Capinos, who came in off the bench. Ball cleared off the wall by McNeely, but only into the feet of an Ontario defender. And now Caceres with it, and now gets it back to Reyes. Reyes now over to Jamie Capinos, and he's waiting. Got his hands out saying, slow it down, guys. Nunez with the ball, kicks it all the way back. Ontario taking their time now. Cisse. Not much pressure up top by the Stars. Ontario allowed to do what they want right now. 40 seconds to go here in the quarter. 6-5 Ontario. the last goal by Juan Carlos Gonzalez off the giveaway in the defensive end has been costly, and the Stars are trailing by one now. And Ontario just looking to run the clock out here in the third quarter. Derek Johnson with a long attempt. Capinos off his line, but not the most accurate of shots, and goes right back into the arms of Capinos, who finds a wide open Corey Mare. But that is going to do it. Time runs out here in the third. Welcome back to the Showare Center. A little premature start to the fourth quarter. Looks like everything's ready to go now. 6-5 is the score. Ontario with a late goal in the third quarter to take a 6-5 lead. And here we go. 15 minutes left in this one, unless we go to overtime. Stars with the ball. Waltman plays it long into Antoniak. Antoniak plays it off the boards. Bodies up his man. Leaves it off for Jensen. Jensen plays it in to Ramos. Broken up by Leonardo de Oliveira. Now the break is on. Tagino leading it with the shot. Saved by Waltman. Cleared out of there. Antoniak now with it. Over to Ramos. And now, oh, just to the back of Trevor Jensen. And it went off the back of his heel. Otherwise, he might have had a one-on-one with the keeper, Capinos. But as we are now, Joey Capinos passes to Jamie, his brother, and now back to Joey. Stars with their work cut out for them here. They've been outshot 14-11 here in this game and trail by one. And Ontario very good at keeping possession. But Tacoma very good on the counterattack and can score in bunches. Shot wide by Tino Nunez, just went off his foot wrong, but the rebound comes all the way back to Alex Caceres, who plays it over to the side here to Joey Capinos. Nobody near him and nobody pressuring him. Nick Pereira now with the ball. He's another big guy. Lays it off for Reyes. Broken up by the Stars, and the Stars get possession back. Megson plays it off the boards and now plays it to himself as Jamail Cox, but broken up nicely. Broken up nicely there by Ontario. Now Ontario with the pass in. The shot by Tino Nunez, saved by Waltman, and the ball goes up over the glass into the netting. Restart coming up in the corner. But another incredible save by Waltman. You can see it right there, sliding and breaking the momentum of that ball. I didn't think Tino Nunez thought he had a wide open goal. Waltman came out of nowhere. Restart shot blocked by Cox. Caceres with the shot, and it was blocked. Capinos plays it in. Waltman gets it, who plays it long to Jurtsen. Jurtsen now into McCluskey. McCluskey with the bad first touch plays it back to McNeely. McNeely looking, guarded by Tagino, now into McCluskey, who turns, spins, and shoots. Gets his own rebound. The foul there is called on Caceres. Called him for a hook on McCluskey. He's pleading his case, saying, "I didn't do anything." But Ramiro Cruz Jr. says, "Yes, you did, young man," and calls the foul. And the restart now coming up in the corner. Jurtsen standing over it with McNeely next to him. Kazmir on the far post, McNeely up top, and Mark Lee on the far side. Jurtsen over it, leaves it. McNeely calls a timeout. The Tacoma Special. There it is. We're going to take a 60-second timeout right here on Tacoma Stars Soccer on the MASL YouTube channel. Now they've got Mark Lee standing over the ball with Jurtsen coming in from the top of the yellow line. Ramos and Antoniak on the far side, and McNeely next to Lee. Looks like there's a little bit of confusion once again with the officials. Something going on with the coaches. Regardless of what it is, that's been figured out, and the Stars are going to get ready to go here. 6-5 Ontario, 12:27 to go here in the game. Lee lays it off for McNeely, who gives it to Jurtsen, makes two men miss, and the shot is blocked. Blocked by number 11, Alex Caceres. A good, well-drawn-up play by the Stars as Jurtsen made two men miss. Got around him, but unable to find it. Unable to find the goal, that is. Ramos with a shot blocked by Caceres' back. Now McNeely chasing the clearance. and gets it back to Waltman, and Waltman able to corral it. Gets it over to Jurtson. Jurtson taken off the ball by Pereira. Pereira makes a spin into the corner, gets away from two guys, leaves it off, tries to find Thiago Goncalves, but unable to get it. But Cisse finds it and gets it to Caceres. Antoniak chasing after the ball, cleared by Capinos into the corner for Pereira. Pereira double teamed, leaves it off for Jamie Capinos and gets it back. Capinos now with the ball, looking for someone to make a move, and nobody did. Antoniak now with the ball. Stars with it. Into Ramos. Ramos wins the ball in the corner. Turns back, leaves it for Antoniak. Antoniak plays it to Keats and gets the ball over to Ramos. Derek Johnson with it. Over to Keats. Keats misplays it and is forced back. Waltman now with it. Gets it to Cox. Over to Keats. Keats taken off the ball by Patiguinho. 2-0. And the ball is shot in to the net. Patiguinho with the steal. 2-0. Gets the ball over to Tino Nunez. And Nunez slots it past the wide open goal mouth. And it's 7-5. Ontario.
Goal was assisted by number 10.
And now the Stars in a real heap of trouble with 10:41 to go here in the game. They now trail by 2-7-5. And Ontario looking good right now. Tacoma with all kinds of defensive mistakes tonight that have cost them 3 goals. And now some repair work being done on the field. And we're going to take a quick time. From the Showair Center in beautiful downtown Kent, Washington. Stars behind the game now, 7-5. They're chasing 2 goals. And Ontario looking very good. Corey Kitsa with the steal, taking on 4 guys, finds Megson. Megson back to Johnson. Johnson over to Hansen. Hansen loses it, and now the break is on. Cisse with it. Good recovery by the Stars. Derek Johnson playing good defense there, getting back. Ball played into the corner as Ontario changes out their players. Waltman grabs it. Over to Hansen, now back to Waltman. 9:55 to go here in the game. Jensen now with it. Back to Hansen. Hansen over to Waltman. Dangerous ball, as the pressure's coming in still very high, but now a 2-on-1. Megson now all alone in front of the goal. The ball is saved by Capinos. A great shot by Megson, but an even better save by Capinos, and a good job by Jamie to get back and cover the rebound and clear it. Kazmir with the shot blocked by Mare, all the way back to Peterson. Peterson to McNeely now. Peterson and McNeely back and forth. Now over to Megson. Megson makes a move, gets around in the corner, covered by Capinos. Megson taken off the ball by Jamie Capinos, and the ball slides to Joey. And now a long pass out for Nick Pereira, but too far and covered by Troy Peterson. Over to McNeely, and now once again a break is on for the Stars. McNeely in the corner, double team, kicks it back to McNeely. McNeely now double teamed, and he's taken off the ball by Pereira, but he's able to win it back. Now Peterson over to Jensen. Jensen in the corner to McCluskey. McCluskey looks, turns, and shoots, and it's blocked by Jamie Capinos. Back to McNeely. McNeely the shot and the score! That ball took a deflection, but McNeely, his second goal of the night, and the Stars are back to within one. 8:30 to go here in the game, and it is 7-6 Ontario. Evan McNeely with a huge shot from distance. And it looked like his own player got in the way, and Capinos couldn't keep it out of the net. It was Capinos that got the hand to it, but McNeely with the score. And we have a ball game once again, folks. One goal separating these two teams. And Tacoma clawing their way back. It is 7-6 Ontario. Ontario now with the ball, but loses possession. Now Antoniuk has it. With the pass out to Keats. Caceres with a great recovery and a good steal. Antoniuk looking for the breakaway. Nunez with the shot. Blocked by Keats. Another block by the Stars. Into the corner to Cisse. Cisse lets it go. Shot taken by Caceres into the net, and he goes off the field, and Tagueño takes his place. He said, "That was a bad shot, coach. I'm just going to walk off the field." Kicked it high into the netting, not even close to the goal. And Tacoma with the restart. 7:50 to go in the ball game. 7-6 is the score. A crucial game for both teams in the Pacific Division standings. And now Mark Lee on the break. Took a deflection. Cox tried to get it, but Mare blocks him off. Capinos looking long, but right finds nobody but Mark Lee, who finds Jurtsen in the high boot, is going to be the foul, and that's going to be a blue card against Thiago Goncalves. And he knew it. He came in with the high boot, and he caught Jurtsen right in the back of the head. Nothing malicious, just went for the ball. But unfortunately for him, he got caught, and now the Stars with a good chance to level the score on the power play now. Their first one of the night. Ontario scoring on the only other power play of the night. And back to the action now. Tacoma getting started. Jurtsen, Megson, Keats, McNeely, and Antonia. Shot by Jurtsen high, but kept in the zone by the Stars. Jurtsen once again looked for the cross to the middle of the field. Broken up and cleared by Cisse. Waltman now with it, gets the ball to Keats. Keats over to McNeely. Keats over to Jurtsen. Back to Keats, over to McNeely. McNeely sitting on a hat trick. Jurtsen with the shot and the score! He curled that ball into the upper corner. Nothing that Joey Capinos could do. And the Stars. Killers, as both teams have scored on the power play. This time, Jurtsen with the beautiful curler into the upper corner. And the game's tied at 7. Corey Keats with the assist, and the silent assassin with his first goal of the game. He already had an assist tonight, but couldn't have come at a better time, and we are tied up at 7 with 6:40 to go in the game. Two very well-matched teams, and it shows on the field. Ontario now with the ball. Tagueño laid it off for Nunez, who lost it, but Ontario maintaining possession. Joey Capinos now with the ball all the way up to midfield. lays it off, headed out of there by, I think that's Trevor Jensen. Nope, that was Troy Peterson, excuse me. Antoniak with the pressure, and he steals the ball. Mark Lee on the break, broken up by Taguinho. What a great play. Taguinho with a great job of recovery, breaks up that pass. Mark Lee looking for the one-timer. The outlet pass was no good, and Tacoma broke it up. Ramos waited for the ball. Cisse got there first, but Ramos sticks with it. Gets it back. A lot of feet going everywhere right now. Oh, foul. That's a foul against Goncalves. Shoved Derek Johnson from behind. That was a really bad play. Nick Pereira complaining about something off the ball. Officials not buying that, but boy, Thiago Goncalves, another bad play. He was the one called for the foul earlier. Restart coming up for the Stars. Off the boards, and I don't know what that was. Makes an off the boards right into Campino's hands. 5:20 to go here in the ballgame, 7-7. Shots on goal tied up at 15 as well. This game couldn't be any more evenly matched. And now Derek Johnson with the steal. 2-on-none. Derek Johnson takes it himself and puts it in the back of the net. 8-7. Tacoma takes the lead one more time. Derek Johnson on the giveaway. The forward roll. The Derek El Tigre Johnson special. The toe poke goal, and the Stars are back on top. Relatively quiet night for Derek Johnson tonight, but he couldn't have made his mark any clearer now. Beautiful goal on the steal. Did it himself. He had Megson if he wanted to go square across the box. Either one of them would have scored, but Johnson put it past Campinos, and the Stars are now up 8-7. 5 minutes to go here in the game, and the Stars, boy, three straight goals when it looked pretty bleak for them. Should learn never to count these guys out, because they know how to come back. And they don't lose at home very often either. This crowd is a good one, especially with the Stars satellites leading the charge from the end of the field there behind the far goal. Ontario now trying to keep the pressure up. Jamie Campinos, a shot from distance, saved by Waltman. And Waltman looking for a long breakout, but thought better of it. Lays it off for McCluskey, but he is pressured by Leonardo de Oliveira. And the Stars having a hard time clearing their zone, but they finally do. And now they've got a 3-on-2 break. Trevor Jensen just unable to get a pass out. The Stars had a break. Now Pereira on the break. Left a little bit alone. Little bit of space. Shot blocked. And the Stars still unable to clear it. But a foul called against Corey Keats just outside the box. Leonardo de Oliveira on the ground. He got clipped pretty good by Keats. But he's kind of, I think he's making a meal out of that one a little bit. He got the call. And now a dangerous spot right now for the free kick for Ontario. 4:01 to go here in the game. Layoff, shot, save. Nunez with the shot. Saved by Waltman. Campinos holding the ball at the center stripe. Pushing into the zone a little bit more. Pereira, good footwork, who gets past three guys and scores. How did he do that? He put the ball on his feet. Made a couple slick moves with the top of his shoe and kicked it past Danny Waltman, and we are tied once again. nothing Waltman could have done.
Score with 3 minutes, 37 seconds remaining in the second half.
Joey Capinos, the goalie, with the assist. Don't see that very often. So now 3:35 to go in the game, and the Stars once again tied up with Ontario. Cisse breaks up that one as he came in from behind against Jurtsen. Now a handball against Cisse. Quick restart going by the Stars, but Cisse standing right in front of the ball. He plays it back to McNeely. McNeely now with the ball. Header into Kashmir, or header in by Kashmir. Off the wall, taken by Joey Capinos. Goncalves passes the ball over to Nunez. Nunez now kicks it in, blocked by Waltman. Waltman picks it up. Break on, as it looks like Trevor Jensen or Chase Hansen in the corner, double team ball. Tried to go to Capinos, but didn't get there. McNeely keeps it in. Over to Ramos. Ramos gets past a couple guys into the corner, leaves it off, but nobody there. Jurtsen keeps it, but Cisse comes away with the ball. Tried to play it off the boards to himself, blocked off by Chase Hansen. 2:20 to go here in regulation. And now McNeely over to Waltman. Waltman forced to clear it over to Antoniak, and he clears it. Antoniak gets it, passes over to Johnson, in to Peterson, who blocked. The shot was blocked by Reyes, and Reyes gave up his body, and boy, he is still down. That was a rough block. And he is down. Peterson looked to have a wide open shot. Reyes gave up the body and blocked it. And while he's being attended to, we're going to take a quick timeout here on Tacoma Stars Soccer. And we are back. Andy Reyes able to walk off on his own power, but boy, he just gave up his body to make a save. And that, as a coach, you love to see that, but you don't like to see your players get hurt. So it's good to see him walk off on his own power. Attendance tonight at the Showare Center, 2,029. So a good crowd tonight on a Saturday evening. A late start due to the MLS Cup, which was won by the Sounders. Congratulations to them. And a good job there by Ontario, playing it back to the Stars. And the Stars, with a minute 53 to go in regulation, with the ball. Waltman plays it into the corner. Antoniak wins it back. He finds Ramos. Ramos with a move, puts a shot, and he scores! Mike Ramos again! You can't stop this guy if you're Ontario. This guy scores game winner after game winner against Ontario, and he does it once again. If the Stars can hold on to win, Mike Ramos with the goal, assisted by Dan Antoniak, and the Stars are up 9-8. What a goal. He only had one place he could put that ball, and it's exactly where he put it, upper corner. Goal, Stars, and we are in business now. With a minute 42 to go in the ball game, The Stars take the lead, and there's going to be a timeout on the field called by Ontario.
We have a 60-second timeout on the field. 60 seconds.
We're going to keep it here. Mike Ramos with a goal tonight.
Stars win.
Just like last year, the game winner that put him in the playoffs. We can talk about that one all we want. But tonight, a huge game, interdivision. And Mike Ramos with the game. Keep pace in the division. Actually, a win would put them into second place, a half a game ahead of the Stars. And a Stars win would give them a game and a half lead over Ontario, which would be huge. And the Stars, of course, with four more home games in a row coming up. The next one on Sunday at 3:05 against the San Diego Sockers, who I know are watching this game intently because they know how big the game next week's going to be. Sixth attacker coming up. Ontario with the ball now. Tagueño now over to the sixth attacker. I don't have a jersey number on him, so I can't tell you who it is. Tagueño now shoots it in. Blocked by Jurtsen. He maintains possession, though. Saved by Waltman. The rebound is broken up by Waltman. Pereira now with the ball. Pereira with great footwork. You saw it on that last goal he scored. A minute left to go in the game. Sixth attacker now with the ball. Top of the circle. Takes a shot, blocked. Cleared out of there. Ramos now on the break. Shoots it in, but it's going to be wide. Couldn't put this game on ice. Pereira comes back to get it. Pereira now leading up. 35 seconds to go. Good defense so far on this 6-on-5 by the Stars. Ball across. Shot in off the boards. Is it going to go in? Ramos trying to get to it, but he can't. It's saved by Tagueño. Ramos tried to break it and get it. Keats now trying to break it up, can't do it. Leonardo de Oliveira, the pass in. The pass is in to Tino Nunez. Nunez back to Oliveira. Oliveira with the shot, blocked. Blocked by his own man. Cleared by Ramos. This one is not going to go, but it doesn't matter. The time goes out. Zero's on the clock, and the Stars pull this one off. 9-8. Mike Ramos once again with the game winner for the Stars. Give this man the MVP trophy for crying out loud. All he does is win games. And he does it again tonight. The Stars take this one 9-8. They move to 5-3 on the season. With a huge game coming up next week against the San Diego Sockers. Tonight, goals were scored. Two by Evan McNeely, two by Dan Antoniak, one by Jamail Cox. One by Derek Johnson, one by Joey Jurtsen, one by Mike Ramos. And for Ontario. The goals, two by Tiguinho, two by Leonardo de Oliveira, one each by Chico Cordero, Nick Pereira, Tino Nunez, and Juan Carlos Gonzalez. But the big one was the Mike Ramos game winner tonight. Another huge win late by the Stars, but a win nonetheless. And they will walk out of here with the victory. My name is John McLamory. Thank you for joining me tonight here on Tacoma Stars Soccer. Thanks for sticking with us through the delay. And we'll see you on Sunday at 3:05 for a kickoff against the San Diego Sockers. Thank you for watching this presentation of Tacoma Stars Soccer.